look who's back with us, car automotive expert Lauren Fix, known as the car coach, and she is here to get the car ready. Usually yes. We're talking winter, got to do it for summer, right?
Absolutely. This hot weather we're having today really does a number on your car. Batteries and oil and all the 9 fluids of your car. But I always tell people the key thing is to try and save money. And you know, when it comes to consolidating your time and your money, especially with kids home from school, one of the things you can do is Home Depot now has an automotive line. So when you're getting your flowers and everything ready for the summer, now they have a full automotive line.
And you're saying we can do this ourselves.
Absolutely. You can change your oil. You can use that owner's manual, that book in the glove box that no one ever looks at. Or you can get oil if you get full synthetic oil. If you said, you know, I feel bold enough to do a brake job. Well, they have brake clean. They even carry things for your road trip like fix a flat. And if you said, you know what, my lawnmower is electric and I like to leave the battery charged, they even have the trickle chargers, which I actually use this on my collector cars.
Okay.
So it's something that you might actually need. Now the key thing is some things you can do yourself and
some things you've got to leave to the experts.
But the key is a lot of people get very concerned that they can't afford it. And do I get ripped off? How do I get the best price? I need a mechanic. Maybe I'm new to the DC area and I need to get
it. So how do we figure it out?
You go to RepairPal.com. It's an app. You can use it on your phone or on your computer. And this is really cool because you put in the year, make, and model of your vehicle, and it'll give you the repair estimate. It'll give you the cost of parts, the cost of labor, and a bell curve. So, like, this is the low end, this is the middle, this is the high. And then they also have technicians in the DC area. And believe it or not, they're all the certified ones. If they overcharge you, you get your money back from RepairPal.
You have all of these things for the changing the fluid and even so ambitious doing the brake fluid.
Right.
It is hot out here. What about our coolants in the car for the air conditioner?
Right. There are 9 fluids in a car. Home Depot carries all the components that you need for that. Another thing that's really important when it gets really hot is your tires.
Okay, this is very important.
Very important. You check your tire pressure once a month. Use a dial gauge or a digital gauge against the number inside your driver's door.
Lauren, do I have to change the tire? I've been driving on all season tires through winter and spring.
Well,
do I need to change or what do I look
for? Great question. If you had winter tires, then you have to switch by now or you'll destroy the tire. But this Continental tire is a DWS. It's for dry, it's for wet, it's for snow. It's a really cool tire, and I actually tested this tire in all different forms of climates, and this tire, believe it or not, was the best tire. This Continental DWS 06 is the best tire on the market right now for those 3 conditions. So if you live in DC, we had snow.
Yes.
You got to be prepared. It's going to rain, and of course we have beautiful weather right now. So getting this is really important to check your tire pressure. And if you need tires, buy a name brand tire. Please don't cut corners when it comes to repairs or tires.
All right, Lauren, always good advice.
Thank
including
you.
Nice looking gloves if you want to do it yourself.
Right, and the car care guide
and
too.
And the car care guide too. That's it for WUSA 9 News at noon. The next news is at 5 o'clock. But